I'm Michelle Jobin for E1 Live, and tonight we are here at Roy Thomson Hall for the red carpet premiere of The Right Kind of Wrong. This has been a pretty anticipated film here at TIFF, not only because it stars Ryan Kwanten and Sarah Canning, but it's got a whole cast of Canadian powerhouse talent shot on location in Alberta. It's really a bit of a love letter to Canada and a love letter to love, and we talk to the stars. So this film is about going the distance for love.
Going for it, absolutely it is.
Now, can you relate to this situation at all in your own life?
I can relate when it's that profound a connection and it's that person who you just can't, you know, be without. That's what happens. That's what I love about people. They do wild things for love, and I think this film is a really good testament to that.
And filming on location in Alberta with this amazing group of people, what was that?
It was a dream. It was a dream. I mean, such a literal gorgeous location.
For me, just where we shot it, that framing device of Ken Horn Banff, which is so absolutely gorgeous.
You know, you're literally mountain biking and whitewater rafting and just, and then a movie, you're also shooting a movie at the same time, sort of.
But then on days off, we would all, you know, we could go biking and hiking, and there was so much to do, like, activity-wise, that it was like summer camp.
It's a romantic comedy about set in a gorgeous location. I'm just an interloper in this whole feast, and it was a treat to myself and hopefully to all audiences around the world.
I've been writing a blog about how much you suck.
What's it called?
Whyyousuck.net.
In the digital age, every private life...
Your wife wrote that blog, right?
...is public property.
My friends back home won't believe I met you.
And every breakup...
What does Leo think of all of this?
Oh, he's still never read it.
...is breaking news.
Writing a blog does not make you a writer.
Next month, Random House is releasing Why You Suck, the book.
Dad wanted us to come over.
Until you don't watch Julie on TV and want to kill yourself again.
I never wanted to kill myself.
Leo's other worst trait was unrealistic dreams. Things that would just take hold of him all of a sudden. Absurd things. Impossible things.
For the first time, I just knew. You want to get a coffee sometime?
This is my wedding.
We all have baggage.
Wasn't your wife the chick who wrote the blog?
Ex.
Bro, that's gotta hurt.
I met someone. Granted, there are obstacles.
I hate it when we are apart.
He's harmless, just annoying.
He's a failed writer. To retaliate would be like punching a puppy.
She's way too interesting to be with that.
Lawyer Olympian Camp for Kids founder.
Beautiful things that seem impossible happen every day. He doesn't deserve you.
You know nothing about Danny or me.
Sometimes you just know about a person.
This stems from what? A snap judgment based on physical attraction to a married woman you don't know.
But then I researched you. I followed you. I spied on you. I came to your work. And that snap judgment totally stands. Show her something you can do. I'm gonna do that.
You have a crippling fear of heights.
Danny, it's the dishwasher.
Isn't he afraid of heights?
Oh. I hate that you read all those things she wrote.
We're all wrong for someone.
The Right Kind of Wrong.
If I were 20 years younger, I'd do you.
That is the nicest thing the mother of anyone I've loved has ever said.
In theaters this October.